history if you win your fifth quarter. No special feelings. Just fun you grow up.
And the only thing standing between Borg and that record is you. You and Borg are as different as two people could possibly be.
Is he backstage or something? Is he gonna like jump out of the cage?
Kawakubo is the bigger talent. But playing Borg is like being hit by a sledgehammer.
How do you respond to McEnroe's comment from before the tournament that Borg the machine will soon break down?
I'm just like anybody else. I'm not a machine.
You don't answer the question! The ball's on the line! Chuck's local out!
You don't understand what the fuck it takes to play tennis.
Shut up!
But people, you know, I go out there and I give everything for this game? Everything. Everything in me gets left out on that fucking court. And none of you understand it because none of you do it.
Son. Panic. Some shout.